The established pro of the day was Dewey Weber. Flashing back to the Weber and Budge surf tour in the summer of 66, where Dewey was performing some standard longboard maneuvers like the head dip curl ride, drop knee cutback, and an arched shooting the Virginia Beach Steel Pier while we're entertained by some of the popular music on the East Coast in the mid-60s.